you guys watch Shark Week, about 80 to 90% of the shows on Shark Week is filmed in and around Cape Town, South Africa, because that's where a lot of the great whites are. I set up this shark cage diving experience with a local company, which I knew from growing up there.
We all took this amazing, beautiful helicopter ride over Cape Town, over Cape Point, over the ocean.
Sweet Tea and I had our own helicopter. Doo-doo, I think it was shoulder width. What else reason would there be for us to have our own helicopter?
The limit for a helicopter is 140 kilograms. Tons of funk, obviously, way heavier than that. They flew with half the fuel, so the chopper could fly like this with both of them in it. We were like four or five people in that chopper. Tons of funk at their own chopper. We actually flew along the coastline to the Indian Ocean.
First thing we did, you had to put wetsuits on, and that was fun.
We put on these really thick wetsuits because it's actually winter time in South Africa.
When I set this whole thing up, I explained to the lady, I have a bunch of big guys coming. You need some big wetsuits. And she's like, no, we got it. Turns out getting into the suit was so funny. It literally took him like 45 minutes.
Here we go, finally.
So what they do is the boat took us out, and it was about a 20-minute boat ride into the ocean.
Going on the choppy water, and then there was these like weird-looking birds they only have in that part of the world where they like race along the side of the boats. We would hold up sandwiches, and the birds would come right in and like grab the sandwiches from my hands and just fly off.
Hey, that's my sandwich! That's my lunch!
You see this little tiny cage. It's a narrow cage, and there are like six of you going at one time. And I was like, six of who?
The bait that they use is chum, which is fish oil, fish guts, which they then throw into the ocean. The sharks, they smell that less than 5 minutes. And there are great whites all around us.
The rules are simple. You get in a cage, then a man with a giant tuna fish head on a rope starts throwing it in the water in front of you. And then when he says down, you push down, go into water, and you can see a great white shark.
The first thing Brodus Clay did was he hit the cage.
And I was looking at a shark about 10 feet away. What I didn't realize coming on the side was an even bigger one.
And this shark, he was a meter away from us, and he just like kind of looked at us.
It's like the most terrifying thing to look a shark dead in the eyes.
Like all five of us in the cage just like froze dead. It was pretty cool.
They're so smooth and fluid in the water, and it's just graceful, and they're truly majestic.
I loved it. I didn't get to punch a shark in the face, but I got really close to one, so it was awesome.
You think you can take that one on?
Nope.
So many people got motion sickness.
Tons of Funk is the only group that did not throw up on the boat. First it was Lillian. She was calling Earl. She throws up over the side. Titus O'Neil sees her. The best part was Justin Gabriel, who is Mr. Jump Out of Airplanes, and he's laughing at them throwing up, and he literally was like, and then he started throwing up.
It just came out. So it was like five of us was on the side of the boat throwing up at the same time. It was pretty funny.
It was very quiet on the way back, with the exception of my giggles.
Welcome back to Africa.
To take all these guys and seeing their reactions, to me, that was priceless.
Love it.
I would do it again 1,000 times over.
This was one of my bucket lists. As an animal enthusiast, it was a huge opportunity for me.
How often do you get to do that? How many people can say they were in the ocean with a great white shark?